We'd like to welcome everyone to Tacoma's hidden treasure. I have been a docent, walking our visitors and our guests through the museum, and then I became involved in the boat shop. I fell in love with it. What's going on here right now is that we are under construction.
We are starting the framing of the walls. The wall will have display cases where we can show some of the artifacts and historic antique pieces, maintaining the old wooden structures. So those top ceiling joists will remain the same.
We're looking forward to working while the museum is actually open so people can come and see us working on our projects.
We are making it a living piece of history.